Gorgeous weather out there. We hit the upper 60s yesterday for highs. Should be into the 70s today for highs. We are on really on the path for that. 65 degrees now. Pittsburgh Airport is showing mostly cloudy skies, but I think if you step outside, you look up at the sky, you're probably going to say, hey, it's mostly sunny outside. Winds are picking up. They're out of the east at 15 miles an hour. That's about the high end that we expect today. Most of the afternoon, though, we'll see them out of the southeast between 10 to 15. The barometer also still fairly high, 28 hundredths of an inch, and the dew point coming in at 39 degrees. We do have Denora already at 70 degrees. Latrobe 66, 65 in Indiana. Katanning 65, Butler 65, Beaver Falls at 65 degrees, and 67 in Washington. Waynesburg now coming in at 68 degrees. High temperature today about 70 degrees. Filtered sunshine outside as well. Winds will be out of the southeast. You can see them there into the teens is what we are expecting to see. And here's your forecast for the day. 69 at 5, 66 at 7. And 9 o'clock, 61 degrees. Now, after 9 o'clock, there will actually be a chance for some rain. We'll put it only at about a 20% chance that you could see some rain. But then after that, notice what starts to happen. Tuesday, 70% chance for rain, 60% chance for rain on both Wednesday and on Thursday. We do see, and the reason why we see that rain is another system coming in out of the south, out of the Gulf, continuing to move our way. As it does, we will have that chance for some rain. Now, just an isolated chance, that means most folks will be dry overnight tonight. Better chance for rain, and really the best chance for rain comes in the afternoon hours of Tuesday. Notice what happens. Here comes that rain sticking around through Wednesday morning. That's going to be the best chance, the best shot. You'll see some rain on the backside of the system right here. Doesn't look like much, but that's a cold front. Another shot of cold air that'll work its way in. So on Thursday, we will see temperatures a little bit cooler as that front slides in just briefly. So rain chances Tuesday through Thursday. Rain totals, at least at this point, are looking like they're going to be the largest south of I-70. That's where model data has as well, over an inch of rain. We'll continue also landslide issues and could see some river flooding really south of I-70 is what it looks like. So notice the time through really midnight tonight. It's not showing any rain for anyone. But then after that, we start to see the rain chances. I want to just kind of point out a couple of things. You see this big area here. I think it's going to look more like Washington and Greensburg. We'll likely see the rain filling in there, but at least this one particular model is not showing much there. Notice the totals in Uniontown and the Morgantown area. That's where the big totals are going to be. But once again, this starts on Tuesday and it goes all the way through Thursday. So really, we have a long extended amount of time to see most of that rain, and I think that's where a lot of this will be kind of a soaking rain, and we'll see our flooding chances really relatively small. There's your 7-day outlook, including cooler weather as the rain comes in Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, a brief warm up on Friday. Saturday, there will be a chance for rain as most folks are sleeping, wrapping up as the sun comes up. But behind it, cooler weather for the rest of the weekend. Not too bad, though, especially considering 2 to 3 weeks ago.
Yeah,
we were just waiting for the 60, 61 both days, Saturday and Sunday for highs.
OK.
And I told Ron this morning, this is the first week where we're talking on a Monday, not about snow.
No snow.
You know, in a long
right.
time.
It's been a while, right? Since probably since what, October or something
yeah,
like
yeah,
that, I think.
Yeah, 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 going into November at least. Yeah. So it's been a while.
All right, thanks,
we'll take
Ron.
That break. All right.